If the speed of light was 50% of the present value, then find the percentage decrease in energy released in the explosion. Speed of light is taken as 50% of the present value, then what is the percentage decrease in energy? So we can write percentage decrease as decrease by initial into 100. So E1 is the initial, E2 is the final, so difference is decrease, E1 minus E2 by E1 into 100. So this is MC1 square minus MC2 square by MC1 square into 100. So automatically M gets cancelled, C1 square minus C2 square by C1 square into 100. Now according to the data, velocity becomes 50% of the present value. So if I take initial as C, final is C by 2. So C square minus C by 2 whole square by C square into 100, take C common, so it is 1 minus 1 by 4 into 100, which is nothing but 3 by 4 into 100, so it is 75. So decreases, energy release decreases by 75% if the velocity of light decreases by 50%.